Balancing is the ability to hold your body steady and upright without falling down. When we were a baby, we were being practically immobile to slipping, which was a progress. Then we worked hard first to raise our head, our upper body, hip, and finally the whole lower body on our knees. Before we learned to crawl, we stabilized our spine. Once stabilized, mobility is easy, graceful, and delightful. Basically, if we have made it here, we can make it anywhere. So invest at least 3 to 4 hours a week on a balancing act. It will give you immense sense of power, freedom and intelligence both to your body and your mind. Skating is the best and easiest balancing act. But as we grow, I want you to try something even more challenging. So here I am with a waveboard and to teach you step by step how to ride one. To start with, if you're regular footed, you will keep your left leg and hop on. But if you're goofy footed, you will keep your right leg and start. First, you have to hop and don't put your weight on the waveboard. Just hop and place your second leg on it. Keep practicing this first step. If you want support, you can hold on a wall and practice to hop on the waveboard. Once you're comfortable with this step, we'll move on to the next one. Hold on to a pillar or a tree and make this wavy movement. Now we learn how to make a turn. You can either use this wavy movement to make a turn or you can lean on the side you want to make a turn. To get off the waveboard, just hop off. You can even hop back to get off. Hope this gives you an immense sense of power, freedom, and intelligence both to your body and your mind. Bye-bye!